Hey, we are in a parking lot of a warehouse-ish area, and we just tasted at Sextant Wines, and they also have 10 knots. So the wine is really, really good. If you like Chardonnay, you're going to love their Chardonnay. It's a nice, rich, buttery, creamy Chardonnay. Not a ton of oak, all that kind of stuff. They do a couple of Chards. They do some Zins, really nice, I don't know, three or four Zinfandels, and then there was a nice big kind of Rhone-ish style red blend at the end there. You're in their barrel room, you know, so there's not a lot of atmosphere going on, but still you get that smell, you know, the barrel room smell kind of thing and all that. So it's definitely a cool place, and it's not far from town at all. Just out Airport Road and
Dry Creek.
Right. Yeah.
On Dry Creek, yep.
And what do you want to say about it?
I think it's I enjoy their wine. I like the Chardonnay a lot. I don't remember the guy's name behind the counter, but he's been with Sextant for 2.5 years. He's an intern now. Cool guy for sure.
Yeah.
For me in tasting rooms, I like a little more ambiance. That wasn't bad. And I mean, if you're with a group of people, you can make your own ambiance.
Yeah.
But when it's just the two of you in there, it tends to be a little drier and quieter.
But you have cows here, so that always, you know, you don't get that everywhere. That's one thing they got going.
So anyway, yeah, I mean, good wine, and I guess they have another location in where?
Old Edna, down
Old Edna.
In just south of San Luis Obispo.
Yeah.
So.
I don't know, like I said, good wines, so
definitely
sometimes you like the full experience, and that's it's tough. I mean, you know, the warehouse deal is just tough, in my opinion.
Yeah.
But
we've known about Sextant for years, and always liked their wines, so it's just a matter, it's, you know, if you're into the wine, you gotta come check out the wine. So.
It's a cool view, though, like that concrete pad back there. I would almost just, like, set up table and chairs, or even in the rock right there, and
yep.
Give people like this awesome view while they're tasting wine or whatever, but
yep,
pretty out that way.
There you go.
All right, bye.